So, here is the quote unquote finished job. Ready to be sanded. Obviously, I have no idea what I'm doing. There's the sander. I have read the instructions. Quite a few gaps in the floor. I did my best. The edges were very, very difficult. More gaps on the edges. So we'll see how it comes up after sanding and filling. I think the bit I'm most worried about is probably the uneven floor. You can see some bits here, very uneven. And partly, I think, my mistakes and partly just uneven floor and uneven bricks. So, I'm gonna start sanding in a minute and fingers crossed it comes out nice. So after one pass with 24 grit, sorry, not one pass, probably three or four passes, but used one paper. Probably not fully used, but switched to a fresh one. Here, those corners I was talking about, different heights. Get better, but a lot of work still to do. So I started with 24 grit because there were so many edges, which I pointed out before, lumps and uneven bits. And this was one of the worst bits I was worried about. And it's now totally flat. It did take about 5 hours of sanding. So, with 24 grit, and I've done the edges as well. They're not perfect, but good enough. So moving on to 40 grit. All right, it's finally ready to be oiled. After many sandings, and I could carry on, but I think I'm going crazy. A few messy patches here. We've done the test oils. I can't be bothered to completely clean up the ones that are similar. I've cleaned up the different style ones. Yeah, it's flat. This is the bit that was all raised at different levels, so it's flat, the gaps are filled. I mean, to be honest, some of the filling is maybe coming out, but I've already filled it twice and I can't be bothered to fill it again. So, let's get oiling.